Now, in this question, we're asked to write 0.3 as a percentage. So this time we're going from a decimal to a percentage, and to convert between from a decimal to a percentage, we're going to multiply by 100 to take this decimal and get it into percentage form. So we have 0.3 multiplied by 100, and that gives us an answer of 30%. So the answer here is going to be 30%.